Welcome to maths class. Today we will start a new chapter, that is chapter 12, measurement. Take page number 150 of your book. Yes. Now students, say me, do we measure the things? Yes or no? Yes, we are measuring it. What is the length? Is it heavy? Yes or no? हम लोग मेजर करते हैं ना ऐसे कि ये लॉन्ग है, ये शॉर्ट है. यस या नो? यस. सो इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल लर्न डिफरेंट वेज टू मेजर द थिंग्स. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेंथ. लुक एट द नेक ऑफ द ऑस्ट्रिच एंड द पैरोट. सी इन दिस पिक्चर व्हाट इज देयर? ऑस्ट्रिच इज देयर एंड पैरोट इज देयर. Look at this picture. Look at the neck of ostrich and parrot. Parrot's neck is short and ostrich's neck is long. Yes or no? Yes. So how we can write it? An ostrich neck is longer than a parrot's neck. Yes or no? Yes. ये जो ostrich की neck है वो parrot की neck से कैसी है? Longer. And parrot's neck is shorter than ostrich. See some more example. What is that? Snake and caterpillar. Snake kaisa hai? Long. A snake is long and caterpillar is short. So what we can write? A snake is longer than caterpillar and caterpillar is shorter than snake. Yes or no? Yes. See the next picture. What is that? Whale and goldfish. Who is short? Goldfish. Yes, a goldfish is short and whale is long. Yes or no? Yes. So what we can say? A whale is longer than goldfish and goldfish is shorter than whale. Understood or not? Yes. Take the next page. Exercise 1. What we have to do here? We have to write long or short. See number A. Which picture is there? Pencil. This is long or short? Long. So write here long. L-O-N-G. Long. This pencil is short. So write short. S-H-O-R-T. Short. Then number 2. What is this? Racket. Which one is short? Yes. So write here short. S-H-O-R-T. Short. And this one is long. So write long. L-O-N-G. Long. Number C. Car and train. Which one is shorter? Yes, car is short. So write here short. S-H-O-R-T. Short. And train is long. L-O-N-G. Long. Then number D. Scale and eraser. Scale is longer than eraser? Yes. So write here L-O-N-G. Long. And eraser is short. S-H-O-R-T. Short. Write it. Now next is measuring length using body parts. हम लोग अपने body parts से भी measure कर सकते हैं length को? Yes. How? See. First one is hand span. हम लोग ऐसे अपने hand की मदद से जो length है वो measure कर सकते हैं like this. See. One. Then from your two, yes or no? Yes, so it is known as hand span. Then digit. हम लोग maths में addition subtraction करते हैं. Then we are using fingers like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes or no? Yes. So it's digit or a finger. Then palm. Where is our palm? Yes, here it is. हम लोग अपने palm से भी ऐसे करके steps measure कर सकते हैं. Then, cubit. From hand to arms. See, this is cubit. Then, arm length. then foot span and pace. These are different ways to measure the length. Turn the page. Yes, look at this example. Measurement by digit. ऐसे two pencils पड़ी है यहाँ पर, तो हम लोग count कर सकते हैं ना, one and two. तो उसे हम क्या बोलेंगे? Measurement by digit. Then measurement by pace. If one boy is going, he is walking, then we can count the steps. Yes or no? Yes. Then it is known as measurement by pace. Then measurement by hand span. हम लोग कोई भी फ्रेम को ऐसे अपने हैंड से ऐसे करके मेजर कर सकते हैं. Yes or no? Yes. So it is measurement by hand span. Are you able to understand or not? Yes. Very good. Now exercise 2 is measure the following object using body parts. Use actual objects. See, यहाँ पर हमें क्या use करना है? Actual object means my bat is blank hand span long. तो आपको क्या करना है? अपने घर पे एक bat लेना है, फिर वो bat को ऐसे hand span से count करना है कि वो कितना long है. Okay? Next is my skipping rope is blank foot span long. तो आपको क्या करना है? एक skipping rope लेना है and then अपने foot span से उसे count करना है. Understood or not? Yes. So you will use actual object at your home and then you will do this exercise as your homework section. Understood? Yes or no? Yes. What you have to do? You have to use actual object and then you have to measure that object with the help of body parts. Okay? Yes. Now take next page. Next is weight. Look at the pictures and read the sentences. What is there in this picture? Elephant and rabbit. Who is more heavy? Kaun ekdam heavy hai? Elephant. And rabbit is light. Yes or no? Yes. Toh hum kya likh sakte hai? Elephant is heavier than rabbit. Ye jo elephant hai, wo rabbit se zyada heavy hai na, mota hai wo usse. So what we can write? An elephant is heavier than rabbit and a rabbit is lighter than elephant. Yes or no? Yes. See next one. What is there? Bird is there and feather is there. So which is more heavy? Bird. Very good. And feather is light. So what we can say? Bird is heavier than feather and feather is lighter than bird. Yes or no? Yes. What is there in next picture? Pumpkin and tomato. Kaun heavy hai, pumpkin ya tomato? See, aapko size dekh ke hi pata chal jayega which is more heavy. Pumpkin and tomato is light. So what we can say? Pumpkin is heavier than tomato and tomato is lighter than pumpkin. Then see, here tomato and orange is there. तो उन दोनों का weight क्या है? Same है. So what we can say? An apple and orange weight the same. Yes or no? Yes. Turn the page. Take page 154. Pick the heavier one in each set. What we have to do? इन दो पिक्चर में जो हैवी है उसे हमें टिक करना है. नंबर ए, टेलीफोन एंड क्लिप. विच इज हैवी वन? टेलीफोन. सो टिक इट. नंबर बी, पेंसिल एंड बुक. कौन हैवी है ज्यादा? बुक. सो वी हैव टू डू टिक मार्क. इन द सेम वे नंबर सी एंड नंबर डी यू विल डू एज होमवर्क. ओके? यस. नाउ एक्सरसाइज 4. Write heavy or light. See, what you have to do? You have to compare two pictures and jo picture heavy hai, wahan par hume heavy likhna hai. And jo light hai, wahan par hum log kya likhenge? Light. Number A. Yes. Which one is heavy? Yes. This one. Very good. Write your heavy. H-E-A-V-Y. Heavy. And dog is light. L-I-G-H-T. GHT, light. Next is peacock and bird. Which one is heavy? Peacock, very good. H-E-A-V-Y, heavy. And this bird is light. L-I-G-H-T, light. Yes, Yanu? Yes, so in the same way, you will compare bat and ball and apples, okay? But these two, you have to do it as homework section. Understood? Yes. Now take next page. Now next and last measurement is capacity. See, here what is there? A jug full of water. And here, glass of water. तो किसमें ज्यादा water है? Jug में या glass में? Jug में. Why? Because we will need only one jug for 10 glass of water. And if we are taking glass, then how many glass we will need? We will need 10 glasses. So, who will hold more water? Jug. And who will hold less water? Glass. See, jug में जितना पानी है, उतना पानी एक glass में आ सकता है? No. So, what we can say? A jug holds more water. Jug में ज्यादा जगह है. So, jug holds more water and glass holds less water. See one more example. Kettle is there and cups is there. There are 5 cups of milk and 1 kettle. Who will hold more milk? ज्यादा milk किस में रहेगा? Kettle में या cup में? Kettle में, because it is big one. So what we can write? A kettle holds more milk than cup. And a cup holds less milk than kettle. Yes or no? Yes. So in the same way, in exercise 5, we have to take the object that can hold more. See number A, bottle and bucket. Who will hold more? Bucket, because bucket is big one. So tick the bucket. Number B, bowl is there and plate is there. Which one will hold more things? Bowl, very good. Number C, see two spoons is there. One is big and one is small. Which spoon will hold more thing? Big one. So tick that. Number D, glass and cup. Who will hold more? Glass. Very good. Understood or not? Yes. So what we have learned in this chapter? We have learned about length, that is long and short. Then we have learned about weight, heavy and light. Then capacity, more and less. Yes or no? Yes. Now turn the page. Take next page. Next is how much do you know? So how much do you know is revision section. So in number 1, circle the odd length. What we have to do here? You have to just circle the odd length. But this exercise 1 you have to complete as homework section. Okay? So your chapter is over. In next class, we will learn a new chapter. Bye students. Take care.